华南海域天气报告警报，南澳以南及汉美以南吹飓风，香港及香港以南吹暴风，沙堤以南吹烈风，海南岛东南沿岸吹强风。天气概况，在下午四点，台风哈尔集结在北纬19.7度、东经119.9度附近，向西北偏西移动，直吹东沙岛，时速约14海里。24小时内各区天气预测，香港吹北至西北风5级，明日转为9至10级，今晚有零散狂风骤雨，明日部分时间有大雨，海有中浪，明日转为巨浪。南澳以南吹东北风6级，今晚南部及东南部转吹旋风12级，北部10至11级，部分时间有大雨及狂风骤雨，海有大浪，今晚转为极巨浪。香港以南吹北至西北风5级，明早转为西至西南风10至11级，部分时间有大雨及狂风骤雨，海有中浪，明早转为非常巨浪。沙堤以南吹西北风5级，明日转吹西至西南风8至9级，同时间中有大骤雨，海有中浪，明日转为巨浪。汕尾以南吹北至西北风6级，明日转吹旋风12级，部分时间有大雨及狂风骤雨，海有大浪，明日转为极巨浪。海南岛东南沿岸吹西北风4级，明日转吹西至西南风6级，有零散狂风骤雨，海有中浪，渐转为大浪。北部湾以南吹西至西北风4级，明日转为5级，有局部地区性狂风骤雨，海有中浪。其后24小时天气展望，风势逐渐缓和，继续有雨及骤雨。华南沿岸各站最新天气报告，华南岛吹西北偏西风，每小时12海里，时程12公里，海有中浪。汕头吹西南风，每小时6海里，时程18公里。东沙吹西北偏北风，每小时12海里，时程10公里。
华南海域天气报告，南澳以南、汕尾以南吹飓风，香港以南吹暴风，沙堤以南吹烈风，海南岛东南沿岸是吹强风。天气概况，晚上七点台风哈尔集的北纬19.7度，东经119.9度附近，向西北偏西移动，时速约12海里，直吹东沙岛。24小时内各区天气预测，本港吹西北风5级，听日转为9至10级，今晚有零散狂风骤雨，听日部分时间有大雨，海有中浪，听日转为巨浪。至华南沿岸各站最新的天气，华南岛吹西风，每小时18海里，时程12公里，有中浪。汕头吹东南偏南风，每小时8海里，时程18公里。东沙吹西北偏北风，每小时13海里，时程8公里。
Now the latest weather information, the Tropical Cyclone Advisory Bulletin issued at 9:15 p.m. by the Royal Observatory. A Tropical Cyclone Alert is now in effect, and the standby signal number 1 is hoisted. This means that a tropical cyclone now centered within about 400 nautical miles of Hong Kong may affect us. At 9 p.m, Typhoon Hal was centered about 325 nautical miles east-southeast of Hong Kong, and is forecast to move west-northwest at 12 knots towards Dongsha Island. In the evening, Typhoon Hal continued to move west-northwestward at a speed of 12 knots towards the coast of South China. Winds over Hong Kong will freshen overnight and will continue to strengthen tomorrow. Showers are expected to develop overnight and will become more widespread later tomorrow. A total of 30 to 50 millimeters of rainfall is expected in the next 24 hours, beginning from midnight tonight. You're advised to listen to your radio for further weather information. At 9 p.m, the center of Typhoon Hal was near 19.9 degrees north, 119.4 degrees east.
吹清劲西北风，风势间中疾劲，日间风势增强，多云有骤雨，日间时骤雨较为频密，气温介乎喺27至到29度之间。继续系华南海域天气报告，首先系警报：南澳以南、汕尾以南同埋香港以南吹飓风，香港吹暴风。沙堤以南吹烈风，海南岛东南沿岸吹强风。天气概况，台风哈尔集结在北纬20.2度、 東經 118.9 度附近向西北偏西移動，時速大約是10海里，直吹華南沿岸。24小時內各區天氣預測，香港吹西北風4至5級，後轉吹北風9至10級，有零散狂風驟雨，後轉為部分時間有大驟雨，海有中浪，後轉為巨浪。南澳以南吹東北風7至8級，後轉吹南至西南風11至12級，部分時間有大雨和狂風驟雨，海有大浪，後轉為極巨浪。汕頭以南、汕尾以南吹北至西北風7級，後轉吹旋風12級，部分時間有大雨和狂風驟雨，海有大浪，後轉為極巨浪。香港以南吹北至西北風5級，後轉為11至12級，部分時間有大雨和間中有狂風雷暴，海有中浪，後轉為非常巨浪。沙堤以南吹西北風5級，後轉吹西至西南風8至9級，間中有大雨和狂風驟雨，海有中浪，後轉為巨浪。其後24小時天氣展望，風勢逐漸緩和，繼續有雨和驟雨。華南沿岸各站最新天氣報告，橫瀾島吹東北偏東風，每小時12海里，視程10公里，海有中浪。汕頭冇風，視程13公里。東沙吹東北偏北風，每小時20海里，視程6公里，有雨。
The warning issued at 5:15 this morning by the Royal Observatory. The strong wind signal number 3 is hoisted, which means that winds with mean speeds of 22 to 33 knots are expected. At 5 o'clock this morning, Typhoon Hal was centered at about 290 nautical miles east-southeast of Hong Kong and is forecast to move west-northwest at about 10 knots towards the South China coast. Hal is an intense typhoon with maximum sustained winds of about 80 knots near the center. It's expected to continue to move west-northwest closer to the South China coast, and winds over Hong Kong will increase in strength during the day today. You should not delay in taking all necessary precautions to protect your home and property. So, if you're plotting the little typhoon, at 5 o'clock this morning, the center of Typhoon Hal was near 20.2 degrees north and 118.8 degrees east.
天文台在上午7時15分發出有關熱帶氣旋的警告，3號強風信號現正懸掛，表示平均風力時速22至33海里。在上午7時，颱風哈爾集結在香港的東南偏東約莫270海里，向西北偏西至西北移動，時速8海里，直吹華南海岸。在今日清晨，哈爾已經稍為轉弱，中心附近的最高持續風力約莫是65海里，哈爾移動速度減至8海里，但是仍然移近華南海岸。如果哈爾照預料中移動，本港的風力會在今日日間轉為強烈的。
Warning issued at 8:15 this morning by the Royal Observatory. The strong wind signal number 3 is hoisted, and this means that winds with mean speeds of 22 to 33 knots are expected. At 8 o'clock this morning, Typhoon Hal was centered about 260 nautical miles east-southeast of Hong Kong, and is forecast to move west-northwest to northwest at about 8 knots towards the South China coast. Hal has weakened slightly, and its maximum sustained winds near the center were estimated to be about 65 knots. It's also slowed down, but continues to move steadily towards the South China coast. If Hal continues on its present track, winds over Hong Kong will become strong during the day. During the past hour, gusts of 32 knots have been recorded at Tate's Cairn. At 8 o'clock this morning, the center of Typhoon Hal was near 20.6 degrees north and 118.4 degrees east. And what can we expect in Hong Kong today? Well, moderate northerly winds becoming strong during the day. It'll be cloudy with scattered squally showers. A maximum temperature of around 31 degrees. Outside at the moment, the air temperature 30 degrees Celsius and the relative humidity 78%.
Issued at 10:15 by the Royal Observatory. The strong wind signal number 3 is hoisted. This means that winds with mean speeds of 22 to 33 knots are expected. At 10 a.m., Typhoon Hal was centered about 220 nautical miles east-southeast of Hong Kong and is forecast to move west-northwest to northwest at 8 knots towards the South China coast. Hal has slowed down, but is moving steadily towards the South China coast. If Hal continues on its present track, winds over Hong Kong will become stronger later in the day. Small craft owners should now complete arrangements for the safety of their vessels. Fishing vessels not yet in typhoon shelters should seek shelter without delay. Check again that all deck fittings are firmly fastened. If available, heavy anchors should be prepared and used in addition to regular anchors. At 10 a.m., the center of Typhoon Hal was near 21 degrees north, 117.8 degrees east. A tropical cyclone warning issued at 2:15 by the Royal Observatory. The strong wind signal number 3 is hoisted. This means that winds with mean speeds of 22 to 33 knots are expected. At 2 p.m., Typhoon Hal was centered about 160 nautical miles east-southeast of Hong Kong and is forecast to move west-northwest to northwest at 10 knots towards the South China coast. Winds offshore are now strong and gusts of 30 knots have been recorded at Waglund Island and at the airport. At 2 p.m., the center of Typhoon Hal was near 21.3 degrees north, 116.9 degrees east.